All right, so we are going to do part two of An Acaule is Born. We have footage of the seed sowing. And so basically what you do is have some sort of sterile space, in this case a laminar flow hood, which basically forces air through a filter. And so the air is moving, having been sterilized by the filter, away from the filter towards you. And it's moving fast enough to stop any of the floating air particles from entering the space, thus keeping that space sterile. The stream of sterile air going over your workspace, and you're able to work without much fear of contamination. Now, I'm not going to say I get 0% contamination. I will occasionally see some contaminants in my cultures. I think that there are some lingering contaminants that might enter the culture after the fact. I do wrap it with paraffin, which you'll see towards the end of the video. The junction between the cap of the tube and the glass of the tube. That mostly is to keep out forward flies and other invertebrates that I've had problems with in the past getting into my cultures. And it does reduce the contamination rate, but I think that bacteria are still sometimes able to creep across the matrix that the medium interface and the outside world have. I suspect any contaminants are a motile bacteria, because when there is a contaminant, it's generally a bacteria that just coats the whole media surface. There are a number of bacteria that have flagella that allow them to move around. I think that's what I'm dealing with, but you're going to see I have a hood. Well, I'm using a hood, and I have rubbing alcohol that I spray, and I keep a vessel of in the hood, and I spray everything down with the rubbing alcohol when it goes in the hood. The acaule seeds bleach for an hour in 9 or 10% bleach, depending on the hypochlorite concentration. You really want to have 0.5% hypochlorite in your solution. You bleach them for an hour after they soak in KOH. I use tween water to make my bleach solution to really make sure that bleach can penetrate those seeds. The reason you bleach for an hour is to help remove any germination inhibitors that are present in the embryos. Bleach, and then what I do is I send everything to the coffee filter. I pour some autoclaved sterile water through that just to rinse them off a little, and then I use my sterile paintbrush that I've autoclaved to streak them across the media surface. And so that's what you're going to see. Obviously, it took longer than what the video is. I kept some of the highlights from the video, but I did a lot of cutting back, because you don't need to see 2.5 hours of me just going like this on medium with a paintbrush. So please enjoy. And then we start with
Now look, it started. Now I got it. Thanks.